Paris, Professor Aubier's house.
Looks pretty creepy.
I'd been away from Paris and hadn't seen Nico for nearly 6 months. I wanted to celebrate our reunion, but she had other plans.
An appointment with an archaeologist.
Something to do with a Mayan stone she came across while researching a story. The guy who answered the door didn't look much like an archaeologist to me. I have a bad feeling about this.